to the bench goes Vancouver once again. Coming out of the match, Giuliano Frano, and coming on is 15-year-old Nicholas Opastal.
That's amazing.
In his WFC 2 debut. We talked about the residency program. They're playing for the Academy Championship tonight. Opastal applying his trade here in the USL game. To the far side. Valdissimo plays this into the box, headed away by McCarthy.
Good understanding between the first team, the USL team, and the Youth Academy. And as I said earlier, it's such a great pass. Wow, everything right for San Antonio. Jason Johnson, amazing getting around a defender, playing that slow.
Thank you. Terrence. Come on, Terrence. Join it, Terrence.
Hey! Put some ingredients. I'm serious.
Get it, get it, get it.